Hello, I'm Dhruv. This is my first tutorial and today we will learn how to design a gear assembly of a Spur gear and analyze its working. For those who are not familiar with the terms related to Spur gear, may refer a machine design book or some videos before watching this tutorial. So we start with here SolidWorks, File, New, Assembly and then click OK. First we have to sketch a reference circle for designing of gear. So first we go to the plane, right click on the plane and sketch. For this, first we select a circle and draw a circle of radius 3 inch, then OK. Again we select a circle for pinion PCD and set the radius of 1.5 and OK. Now for relation between these two circles, we press Ctrl and select both of the circle and make them tangential. This is the sketch, reference sketch of pitch circle dia of gear and pinions. So now we exit the sketch and go to design library. In design library we have many options. So we start with the, we select the toolbox. In toolbox we have many folders according to our unit system, and according to IPS system we select ANSI inch system. So open it and go to power transmission and gears and select spur gear and drag it into the main screen. Now auto fit the circle for proper view. Here we have the properties of the gear and we change according the, we change these property according to our gear. So first diametric pitch or module, we select 6, number of teeth is 36 and pressure angle we set 14.5 and then OK. In the, from this insert component option we insert a similar gear from last one. Okay, then cancel. For this gear we have to make a pin, from this gear we have make a pinion, so we have to change the property of this gear. For this we right click on the gear and go to edit toolbox component. From here we change the property of gear according to our pinion. So we change the number of teeth of 18. And for proper working of gear, we have the same diametric pitch and pressure angle. So we set 6 and pressure angle of 14.5 for both. And also we can change the shaft dia from here. So we change 1 to 1/8 and then click OK. Now the component is fixed so it can't move. So for making it float, we right click on the component and make them float. OK, now we have to merge these both here. So for this we select mate, select the face and made them with front plane and click OK. Now we need to make the reference circle with the PCD of gear. So we select a reference circle and a circle in the gear. So from this we set the reference circle and PCD. We made the reference circle and PCD. As for same procedure for the pinion, we select the face and the front plane and OK. again with select the reference circle and the circle of gear and OK. Here we can change the view. Now we check that go to move component option. And set them physical dynamic, and here it is the work, it's working, and this is the working of gear.